What's up, guys? It's your boy Dorian here. Happy New Year's, everybody. Thank you so much for supporting my channel and watching my content. I have some new videos lined up for you coming soon. I have a lot of stuff. I know I didn't post much in the back half of last year, but I just got busy. But now I'm ready to go. 2020 is about to be exciting. I have a lot of things lined up already, and I can't wait for you guys to see them. So follow along with the journey. Make sure to like and subscribe onto this video personally as well. But I just want to come on and intro this real quick because I didn't properly do it when I originally shot it, but I went to New York for one day, maybe less than 24 hours to interview the cast of Just Mercy, did roundtable interviews and everything with them, and I had an amazing time talking with them. I love the movie so much, so here's my vlog. Make sure to like, subscribe, and go see the movie. It comes out January 10th. Thank you guys for much watching, and yeah, here you go.
Good morning, guys. I apologize if I look rough. It's about 5 a.m. in the morning. I can't even talk. It's about 5 a.m. in the morning. I'm getting ready to go grab some breakfast. Flight is in about 2 hours. I'm flying out of Burbank, so it's not that big of a deal. You can walk in like 30 minutes before your flight and be fine. So yeah, I'm going to get ready. I'm going to go grab breakfast first and then eat, then get ready.
Been high in the Rockies, under the evergreens. I know what I'm needing, and I don't want to waste more time. I'm in a New York state of mind.
What's up, guys? So I just got to my hotel. I'm pretty tired, but I'm not that tired, but I'm gonna chill out, settle in for the night, get some work done, get some food, and we'll do a little recap of the day before I end this little mini vlog. I'm gonna try to get better at it as the week goes on, but I'm just trying to get more and more in front of the camera for you guys and start documenting the process, you know. So I'll see you in a second.
Good morning, guys. It's about 8 in the morning. I'm getting ready to go do the Just Mercy roundtables for the movie Just Mercy. Headed down to the Junket now. Let's make moves. All right, guys. So we just finished the roundtables for Bryan Stevenson and Michael B. Jordan and Jamie Foxx. Those will be up later on Geeks of Color, but now I'm just getting ready for, we have a few more with Brie Larson and a few of the other actors, so making moves.
We just finished our the third interview for the Just Mercy roundtables, and I have one more which includes Brie Larson. Pretty excited about that. And then I'm going to head back to my room and then grab my bag. It's pretty much packed, and then Uber back to JFK. A jam-packed day full of traveling. I'm pretty excited about it, though, because tomorrow I get to see Rise of Skywalker, and then I'm seeing Rise of Skywalker and 1917, so it's going to be a jam-packed day tomorrow, and I'm going to be on Collider Heroes, so wanted to record that. And I told you I'm going to try to give you guys a day-by-day, play-by-play long vlog of this week, since I'm doing a bunch. But movie to be made, I'm pretty excited and loving New York, even though it's cold as hell. So I just got to the airport and I kind of knew what was going to happen already, but I missed my flight. It wasn't canceled. I missed my flight due to the just the Junket. It ran a little bit longer, pushed back a little bit later, and that happened. So I'm not complaining or anything like that. So they were able to get me on another flight to LAX. The thing is, it's just that I was planning on flying to Salt Lake City, and then from Salt Lake we were going to fly directly into Burbank, and that to the Burbank airport, and that's what I prefer because I live in the Valley area, so it's a lot easier rather than going from LAX and then having to drive about an hour or so, hour 15 minutes to get to my side of town. So I mean, it's bittersweet because I'm still I'm flying directly to LAX. There's no layover, no flight change, so that's a good thing. Just the, I already told you the bad thing about it, but you know, shit happens. We roll with it. I'm breathing. We're good. So yeah, moves on. I'm gonna go to the bar and grab a drink and then make moves. Make moves. All right, I've got about 30 minutes until my flight, so you know, drink time. Drinking with Dorian right here. Let's go.
All right, next one. My check's right here. That's my check. Oh my God.
I originally wasn't planning on finishing this beer just because I realized that the previous beer was like 22 ounces. I didn't realize it was going to be 22 ounces, but this one's 16. So I thought a smaller one would be like 12. But this is 16, so total, like, if you equate all of that, I've just drunk 4 beers in, like, a short amount of time, so I already know I'm going to get a little bit buzzed. But, yeah, I saw my bill, and I was like, no, I'm not wasting my money. This is going to be an interesting flight.